try getting back into this game. I was playing Hitman 3. I didn't feel like anything about it.
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shh. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there. We can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has nothing. Just tell him that he can keep it.
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing.
Yeah, I'm not going to give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know.
Alright, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. Alright? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who knows? What about that thing? The crazy guy. Tobias is here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
We need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Okay.
Wow.
Right. It has to be. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always has.
He can decrypt it.
Kenny's crazy good. I bet he built this room.
He's a genius.
No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't his.
He's way off. Okay. Everyone has a history online. Start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year.
There.
His property tracks very well.
But he's bound to log on the location.
So you need to reach that point and connect it to the computer.
I'll run a search for the bunker.
Kennedy. You need to be careful. It's a very dangerous man.
Danny, what's his story?
He's a whistleblower or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered
message
by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, it was most. It's Northeast.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
The hell was his message?
He was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside the room. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going to the very end point of Rand's last signal. Hackers hide their location by routing their packets to buttons.
Yeah, that's a good trick. Try to find him myself. He's probably found his signal across the globe.
Don't have to follow that signal in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's got an eye grid.
If this is Kenny's explain, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if you
really
was in Chicago,
why
is he being so quiet? He's not the kind of guy
that
can just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up.
Up
a lot of
chatter
about
Ren and Kenny. A strange time. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
So we'll have the company waiting for us.
All right.
Thank you.
Old school shit. I wonder when the cops can't shut the club down. Clara. It's online.
lost track of Kenny.
I know, I'm on it, shut them down.
Hurry.
Money?
That's the best you could come up with, Ray?
I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else trusting Kenny.
I don't want anyone else trusting Kenny.
Thank you.
Kenny.
Haven't found him yet. We're close.
He might not even help you.
If it detects
himself,
he's exposing
himself.
This guy was a whistle. You said it was violence, blackmail.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-radical will find out.
When you find Frank Kenny, what do you have to offer him?
We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us to get those files, he's exposed. I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned it into blue. Exposed. I can work with that. You're going to success? No. The whistleblower wants justice. I mean, if you're for cause, I can definitely give one.
Network access. I'll have a pond control center. Then I'm good to go.
Nobody calls me here.
Kenny.
Thank you.
apple pie.
Yeah, man, this is bullshit. Most of us are refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jack to make me know what's in the wild fish. Not a single one.
They never seem to care.
Yeah, some of my best memories are from you. And my worst.
Raise the last known signal from that arena. It's too easy to live there. Where's this start? Got it.
Getting about through the CTOS center. Looks like he's still in the game.
predictable balloon in their own backyard. Something.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man. $100. Cash.
Damage deposits.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash guy.
I'm warning you. You're being here, putting me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Problem is,
I can't decrypt it, so I can't use the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
Be careful.
We?
Better give me a reason.
Because that isn't making us best friends.
In order to heal me.
an easy life. But whatever's in those files, we need to do them.
Place
has
a biometric profile.
I got
fillings
in my head. Think there's a security team direct.
I can help you out
with that. But
afterwards,
you're gonna
come
with me to
Chicago.
Oh, I'm on.
Follow me.
Nice place.
You gotta be alive for it.
That there is a booby trap.
And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend.
I have quite a few.
And if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. Let's get started.
Listen, I'm running out of time here. Faster we get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. I know how the CQS thinks. Because I'm her dead daddy.
And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket.
Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago.
As force my art, as you call it,
if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout.
Here.
Let me show you.
Ready? Heads up!
Well, hell no!
You feel that ground shake?
Whoa, that's my spine straight.
Give it a go.
Ain't that something?
Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go.
I think you misunderstand our relationship.
I see an opportunity. You can help me. I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunken jet's bar, toasting glory days of climbing. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends.
First thing I'm going to need is some blue hardware.
I need to figure out how to scan. You want me to break into blue?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that's the big black market.
I've scouted these guys.
Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment.
Take my rifles.
You can eat it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you?
I'm gonna stop here for the night and go out with a friend.
I'm in the middle of a holdout, making pounds with this disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need a moment. I sighed.
Mm-hmm.